Ida, where are you going?
I'm gonna head home and wash the confunk off my skin.
But we haven't even taken the quiz to determine our coven type! Ooh, a punky potion this! Ooh, watch where you're...
Oh, it's you. Willow's abomination thing.
Hey, Amity.
So, funny story. Not an abomination. Sorry for the confusion last week. I'm Luce, the human. Hi.
Put that away. You're the one that got me in trouble with Principal Bump, and I never get in trouble.
Well, to be fair, you were okay with him trying to dissect me, so...
You can't be here! This convention is for witches only.
Well, I'm learning how to be a witch. I'm receiving magic lessons from a powerful witch and a ferocious demon.
Is that your ferocious demon there?
Cupcakes in my tummy tum make the king say yummy yum!
So will you join the baker's coven?
Nope! Oh hey, Luce, look at all these offerings!
Oops, that was an accident.
Why are you being so mean, Amity?
Because you and your pet are giving witches in training a bad name.
I am not a pet!
He's a very good boy and the king of demons.
I'll tell you what, Amity. It's one thing to say I can't be a witch.
Cause you can't.
But it's another thing to bully my friends. Just like the good witch Azura said when facing down her rival Hecate at the Bog of Immediate Regret, I challenge you to a witch's duel.
I accept. Let's set the terms for this duel, shall we?
One, if I win, you apologize to King for squashing his cupcake.
Good night, sweet child.
And two, you admit that humans can be witches too.
Fine by me. But when I win, not only do you have to tell the whole convention you're not a witch, you have to stop training. Forever.
Do it, Luce! For my honor!
Fine, let's shake on it.
The everlasting oath is sealed.
That's probably fine.
Meet back inside the theater in 1 hour. Let's see what kind of witch you are.
King, I could win this, right?
Oh yeah, no.